That's unbelievable. This is the hot spot. I mean, Chris Kiel, a 176 right there.
Yep, right around that little curve right there.
We'll call him up and make him at least feel like we miss him.
Make him feel better. Like, yeah, since he ain't here, make him feel like he's a part.
Like we really do care. Yeah.
Cody Main, Cody Main.
Y'all on the road?
Well, we on the west side of Dallas.
You pulling a trailer load of bullets for Hayden?
Oh, I got 4 or 5 boxes now. I ain't got a trailer, but I got enough.
What y'all got Cam-X crossbows and 6.5 Begars and everything, don't you?
Everything we need is in here.
Well,
that's what I'm talking about.
Hey, I'm going to go on and tell you, just have a little moment of silence. Take your hat
Everybody
off.
Everybody, take
right
your
now.
Hat off.
Just take your hat off. Just trust
what
us.
Out?
We're standing, I don't know, 200 yards from where you shot him last year. We just felt like we ought to call you. We miss you.
Yeah, Hayden ain't with you fellas now. I'm excited about Hayden's hump, but I wish I was up there.
We're wondering if we can really do things without you, honestly. It just things just ain't clicking like they normally do.
Y'all have to test the waters, test the waters.
Tell Hayden good luck. We got to find some buck deers for real.
Yep.
Hey, if y'all need help, y'all just call me. I got you.
Hey,
right
Chris, tell Hayden to shoot and shoot often.
All right, boys. Y'all too. See you.
All right. Good luck. Be
see
careful.
Best thing, him ain't here.
I know. We get to all the spots.
All the spots. It's
all
like, Chris, where you want? Oh, you ain't even here. You ain't got to worry about where you are. Chris, we just say we put him in that barn.
Yeah.
It don't matter.
He put a big one in that barn last year.
This town ain't 10 feet wide. Population 205. Just a place that the river goes by. On now, mud mixed in with sin from upstream baptizings. Don't be no more from this.
Que buscas? Yes.
What do you say?
Good luck, hunting.
That's why the river runs. That's why.
What all we got here. This right here, you can't tell everybody about this. This is a Hawaiian sausage. That right there will make your tongue beat your eyebrows off. Shoot. Cody getting out of that rookie stage, he don't think he got to do nothing now. I mean, it's just, he is what it is. It's the most just got to do the work. Young bull, he running down there. He's still young bull status. He ain't got that figured out yet.
Hey, Peanut. Hey, how far is my shot tomorrow?
About 88 yards.
Come on, man. I can't hit that for real.
30.
Buck robber from the barn.
Maybe 20.
Man, 30 yards a long way. How much of a crouch? About like that?
Yeah, that'd do it.
What? Somewhere between 20 and 30, you're going to
hit. Oh! Boo! Boo! That'll work. Party in the heart. Party in the heart.
No, that's lung. That ain't no heart. Tomorrow's opening day. If he ain't ready by now, he's out of the game.
Patty them burger, boy. So 11 o'clock. Dove hunt.
Dove hunt.
So what are we going to do till then?
Hey, you got to shoot your shotgun forward in the morning?
I thought
you shot your bow all evening, you going to shoot your shotgun now?
Okay.
I'm just messing with you.
Deer season opens at daylight, 30 minutes before daylight in the morning.
You going in the morning, Peanut?
Well, it's deer season, ain't it?
Are you really going?
Yeah.
In the morning?
Yeah.
You know good and well you're going to kill a buck tomorrow evening. You going to go in the morning?
Well, I may kill one in the morning, may kill a doe, may kill a turkey.
Is that like a traditional thing or something?
Oh yeah, every morning, never missed one.
I agree.
Midnight day dream. Midnight day.
you saw it, then I know it may seem.
This segment brought to you by Elite Archery, Slick Trick, Dual Game Call.
Hey, they better not land on that limb. I am not afraid to shoot them off the limb.
Unethical to shoot them off the limb.
Hey.
Fair chase, 100%.
Hey, that sucker ain't got to land on that limb. It's freedom. He's free to fly all he wants to. But if he lands on that limb.
Free to fly.
He's free to get shot. I think I should get right here by this tree. You see them good clean limbs, they're going to light in that.
Keith ain't even looked at the field. He don't even know what the field square, round, don't even know. He's walking like this. Ooh, that's a good lean over there.
Got one in front of you, Cody. Right over your head.
I got a pattern in my gun.
Oh, God. All right, I'm finna pattern mine here in just a second if he keeps coming this way. Hey, your gun's on.
It's tight.
He blowed that sucker all to pieces.
That kill a turkey, ain't no doubt. Shoot.
Hey, kill one, season three. I'd put some bacon around him after a while. Right here, right here, right here. Gonna pick him up too, little buddy. You find him?
Not yet.
No, you too deep. You too far in.
I got a watermelon. You hungry?
Nah, I'm good.
Here, you may get hungry a little bit later. I'm out of bullets. Let me take some. This sucker does not play though. That's a good one. It's fixing to get nasty in about 30 minutes.
Yeah.
And this thing's showing that it's gonna rain solid, like heavy red,
yeah,
until 3:15, and then it's gonna stop. It's supposed to be out for the day.
I got you. Well, that'd be good if it'd go on and get out.
That's about what it did last year, and every one of them got up, yeah, and walked in.
Tell all the raptors where they used to hang it all. Peanut just said, be careful, a lot of these deer just pop up out of the grass coming up out of that bottom and you don't see them. Opening day, it's crazy. Small town, season three. I'm pumped.
Sometimes God shines a looking light on a good old boy, I guess. But I'm getting ahead.
Killed a deer right here in this same spot in Velvin. We back in Kentucky hunting with our old buddy Peanut. It's the first afternoon of deer season. He's got some backwoods attraction food block planted. Got a little sweet stuff out there. Whether we kill anything or not, it's a great afternoon.
Dude, that's tiger right here. He'll get straight to us. Toast. We'll just kill still. So, one day, I'm liking this ritual, like not just the bow, but it's the ritual of shooting oak today in Kentucky. Your man, freaking opening day, September the 1st, 8:05. I mean, how do people not bow hunt? There ain't nothing like the new nocturnal, man. It's like a party.
It's a disco park.
No doubt. I'm in shock, dude. Unbelievable.
Look at that. Holy cow. Slick trick. I got blood everywhere right here.
Holy cow, the blood, man.
There he is. Whew. Might scare me to death.
Oh, what a sight, baby. Look at that, Peanut. Look at the mass.
That deer is so awesome. That's 2 years in a row, opening day, full velvet. Peanut, I'm gonna tell you, thank you. You do it out of the goodness of your heart. I mean, you ain't an outfitter, nothing. And you said, man, if y'all want unbelievable early season, come here. And ever since then, me and you've been turkey hunting and hunting September 1st. And I'm gonna tell you, book it next year, opening week.
Will do.
Golly, that is so awesome.
Like you've been there before, like it ain't no thing, like it ain't your first trip around that block. Keep a grip on you cool like a ball and a chain on it.
This segment brought to you by Insights Hunting, Great Day, CBE, Pure Whitetail.
Cody's got his four-wheeler out there. I don't know what he's doing. He must have got it to crank. I couldn't get it to run good the other day.
Hey, man.
Hey, little buddy.
Thought you were going to crank my four-wheeler during the off-season, man.
You put some gas in it?
It's got gas. Unless that's water from where Kai poured it in there.
Nah, he ain't messed with it.
I'm going to meet you in the front. I'm going to put that rack on it.
All right. He pulled the fuel line off. He got the perfect tool to fix it right there.
That's about the only thing gonna fix it, huh?
He said, drop the fuel line off, set it on fire to fix it.
She got good tires.
Got real good tires.
Anyway, he said, hey, I'm gonna let you know, that four-wheel ain't running real good. I said, oh man, 5-10 minutes idle, it'll be good. It is cranking better, it just ain't running yet.
Oh yeah, she purring, man.
It ain't ever been no, she gone.
She gone.
She gone.
Put that key on.
Yep, pop the hood on.
Rev it up. Rev it.
But it, yeah, I'm trying.
I won't go.
Now you took the key. We blew some stuff out then, Keith. I smell gas everywhere. That may be the last time she ever runs.
Hey, let's go hunting. Leave it sitting right here. We just take the truck in here.
Tomorrow she'll be right though.
Son, it's hot, isn't
it? It's hot. Real hot. Like a sauna. You've been asking all week where all that Forge Pro went to, that decked out. I've been keeping y'all from it. I think you found it, my little honey hole here. Never had a food plot like it before. This farm here, I've hunted it for about 8 years now. We finally bought it. So I put that Forge Pro out this year, that decked out blend. And it's crazy the amount of deer that's made home here now. Never killed a deer here since I've owned it, so hoping to change that tonight.
You know, the buck just came out.
Yep, I see him.
Right underneath that lock going over.
Okay, second one from the left. Pretty good.
That's going to be city may shoot.
Yeah, but I don't know.
Got a doe right here, 30 yards.
Yep. We've got deer everywhere. This big one didn't chew. That's the only thing that didn't work.
If all you hate is spending time alone, yeah.
This segment brought to you by ChemX, Lynch Mob, Scott Archery.
That's why the river runs, yeah.
This whole scene of the crime right here, ain't cut.
First time I saw mine, it came straight up there, straight to the feed, put his head in the buck. It was a doe up here eating buck robber, and he came straight to it. You get the sweet stuff on your side.
All right.
That's what this is. It's the Dairy Queen.
Smells just like a Reese's Blizzard.
I'm gonna grab one more sack.
It's not quite as hot today as it was yesterday. I think when we got in the truck, it said 93. But we was gonna bring Cody's four-wheeler in. Nah, she wouldn't run good. So we had to walk all the way from the road. But that's all right. Kind of shift it around a little bit and see what happens this afternoon.
I didn't even get a fertilizer. It's no fertilizer and it's knee high in 30 days. The deer's just coming out, getting mouthfuls of it, bedding down in it. They made home here now.
You build it up and then you let it go. Shoot you up to the stars. Taste the beat, just so it's good to be scared.
But it's just a matter of time. They're gonna get up and stretch them old legs out. You know, they're tired of laying there. They've been laying there in that heat all day. They want to get up, get them a little drink of water, get them something to eat. Thank you, Lord, thank you. I saw that night tournament right through the 12 range. Man, it's just shaking, boy. Me and Hunter was talking about, you know, maybe they'll show up. I just hope it ain't too dark and all that. I was thinking to myself, it sure would be pretty if they'd show up right now. And I mean, hey, the good Lord said, here you go. Hey, old back of barn did it again. Let's go out here and see if we find him. There's some blood right there, Hunter. He went this way. Sure, there's a white potato. Hey, Hunter, give me five, brother. Old 10 point. Look at the beams on this deer, honey. He's bigger than I thought he was. Ain't that awesome? Got one little scratch in his velvet. That is a beautiful deer. Good mass. Got some kickers down here at the base. He just fine deer, big old body. Thank you, Peanut. Hey, but most important, sausage, steaks, hamburger. Mm-mm, good.
Closed captioning brought to you by HME and Stealth Cam.
That's why the river runs. Midnight daydream. Like I'm still with you. Like a soldier going back to war. Like you've been there before. Yeah, like the Cowboys in 94. Like you've been there before. Yeah. Like you've been there before.